Today, we're proud to bring you one of the best short films that we saw at the Sundance Film Festival this year. The Youth in Us, the powerful directorial debut of Joshua Leonard, an actor noted for his performance in The Blair Witch Project.
I think I'm ready.
Okay. Just give me a minute. First time.
Mm-hmm.
It was right after I moved to Michigan.
Mm.
I was 12, I guess.
Well, they grow up fast in Michigan.
I was just precocious. But there was this girl who lived in the house down the road.
A girl down the road?
It was totally innocent, though. Believe me, we were just 12.
Until
we took a walk in the woods.
Is that what's happening? I'm sorry. Keep going. I'm stupid. That was stupid.
Well, we took a walk in the woods.
Mm.
It was a winter afternoon. The sun was cold and blinding on the snow. We walked to our favorite log, mm-hmm. sat down, and we talked. We talked about foster parents, step parents. And then we just sat there listening to the silence, watching the winter light be blown away by the wind. And then, all of a sudden, these deer started showing up. They all gathered around this one spot. And I looked over at that spot, and there was a deer lying there on the ground. We stood up slowly, so we wouldn't scare them away. And we got closer, but they didn't run away. They just stood there watching us. The deer on the ground seemed unable to move, as if it had been paralyzed. It was Adele. And she was looking at me, not with fear, but almost asking a question like, what now? And then I saw something horrible. Insects were eating her alive, as if she were already dead.
Oh my God. That's horrible.
And I swear to you that the other deer had come to me for help.
I love you so much.
I love you too. More than anything or anyone ever.
Do you think you can do it now?
You just have to press this button. We'll meet again.
Thank you. you'd like to take a look at our playlist, click the box to the lower left. If you'd like to subscribe to our channel, click the circle to the lower right. We really appreciate your viewership.